The ray which is passes along the principal axis, that is undeviated, because according to Snell's law, the rays which are incident normally on a lens, they are undeviated.